We continue with the chords. Next one. So, listen to this. At 7. Or like this. Or make it continuous like this. Effects is a split sound, which means you can see it. Hold key until B1, this one is here, and play chords with the right hand. So. Shakers. The mod wheel. Let's bring in some beach again. And on the beach you will find sometimes some mosquitoes. Okay, we continue with dark cluster. Wow. Okay, this is pretty cinematic. The next one is also a Really interesting preset, FX, my piano is broken and it's really broken. Listen to this. Let's layer this one. Distortion. A tone. You can change it so it will not sound so bad, but for Elise. Really fun preset. Okay, we continue with FX Rain. And in some songs you can just need some rain. And a little bit thunder. Okay, a little bit more rain. Oh, there's a loose gutter outside. I will close the door a little bit. Okay. Even more atmosphere. It's too rainy for me. Let's continue with Sinister. And the last effects is Zog. Make it crazy. And add some effects. Or no pitch, just. Okay, let's see what the mod wheel does. And of course you can combine it like this. Without effects. With the pitch. Quite fun. Let's continue with the pads. Okay, the pads are pretty nice, I think. Thank you. what we... Airborne. Spheric. Next preset. Evening. really warm and atmospheric sounds and pads. Soft. Add some highs without bell. Atmo sounds like this. Centaurs. Thank you. key chords. Evolving. Okay, the last preset here is yellow. Thank you. We continue with two pianos. Allen piano. Brighter. Warm tail. Okay, let's check out hold one key. All right. EP soft. Soft macro. Layer. Make it not that soft. Make it more plucky with mod view. Okay, when we shape it, it would sound like this. And without the mod view. Donkey or donkey. Next preset. Atmospheric. Add some layer, mod wheel, and more like a guitar. Let's get down with the macros, and more like a guitar would sound like this. Or more like a piano. The next preset is home. Okay, let's add 7. Mod wheel. Okay, let's add delay FX. Okay, let's add the flanger. Okay, let's try some triads. Yeah, pretty nice. Okay, now let us test hold one key. pretty nice. Next preset. Without delay. Light. Tone. Mod wheel. Next preset. Okay, let's add some delays. Atmosphere. A layer. Tone soft. Or tone bright. Okay, next preset. An extra verb. And mod wheel. Yeah, pretty atmospheric. Spacey piano. Rusty. phaser. All right. And the last preset here. Let's make it soft. Add some highs. Layer. Delay effects. Okay, what about pads? Continue with the plugs. When you use a pad, why you have a plug preset? Okay, the next preset. Wheel. Sharp. Okay, next preset, guitar. Character. Tiny face. One key chords. Okay, the next preset here. Ah, this one here. Okay. Let's change the sound. transient. Leia. Okay, Motwir. Okay, a whole tube. Okay, and now one key chord. So let's check this out with. What we have? Kinda interesting when you get from this sound to the sound before. PL Steinfield, let's check this out. Spicy. We'll stay still spicy when you turn it on with less attack. Okay, and the last preset here. Be careful that when you use different velocities, you get a different tone or character or different filter behavior. With the plugs, and we continue. Anubis. Can make it major. Can also slow down a little bit. this. Hold me. Remember that you always can solo the parts, like the roads here. Turn off the arpeggio and play your own melodies. And you can do this with every little part here, like the strings. Okay, we continue with the next preset, which is Lonely. Next preset, Oracle. And so on. Prestige. And so on. This one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Next preset. Slowly. Valentine. About another key. Or an alternative sound. Okay, the next preset is with you. Okay, this one. Preset. We'll be right back. Okay. And now we have the voices, atmospheric voices. We can make it another key. Preset. Favorites. of truth. Okay. And the last one. Alright, these were the presets of my Melancholia expansion. I hope it was interesting for you to see what's inside this preset. And if you watched the full video, thanks for watching it. And yeah, I have to look at the camera, I guess. I hope it was interesting for you and it helps you to decide if you would like also to use the same sounds. And I would like to say many thanks for all your support and feedback I received so far. And if you have any questions, just let me know. See you next time. Al Morris. Bye-bye.